can't travel the Richardson Highway without stopping in at the local watering hole. Look at that. Fresh, clean Alaskan water coming right out of the side of the mountain. All year long. It's about 15 degrees out here right now.